yeah. Help us, somebody.
Captain Shreve picked up a double-digit win over a state championship program in Bossier. Coach Deans only satisfied with getting better, though.
Terrible. We missed all kind of defense assignments. We missed 100 free throws. We ain't winning a lot of basketball games like this.
As a leader, you got to make sure your team stays focused on the vision and not get happy on the form. The Gators locked in and focused on the mission. Jiring on the glass, EJ attacks the rim. He gets the finish. That's tough. Bossier got a few freshman guards that get major minutes, but so do the Gators.
Man, Bossier, everybody knows Bossier State Champion program. They were missing a few guys. They were full of strength, then it would have been a different story. They yeah. scored a lot more points.
Shreve up 7 at the half, and after half, Marcus Lofton, he went to work. He led the Gators with 16 points. The Gators go on a big run in the third.
Games, we've been fortunate. Our defense have been carrying us. The football boys, again, they steady getting in shape. We got a lot of young guys that's playing. They getting better on the rotations. I'm just looking forward to district. I think we'll be a lot better then.
The Gators go on a big run in the third. They close the door. Three players in double figures. Big Marcus, Big Jiren, and EJ McDonald. They were efficient.
You want to be a guard at Captain Shreve, first thing you got to do is play defense. Marcus, I mean, he's solid defensively. He can always work to get better. Offensive-wise, I mean, he don't have no weakness offensively. He's dealing with an injury. He's not 100%. So you'll see him in January. He'll be a whole lot better.
It was a tune-up before the weekend, as they remember Big Gerald. But this weekend's Captain Shreve tournament.
We got our Captain Shreve tournament, Gerald Abbott Classic, coming Saturday. So we got Peabody in that, not to overlook Pineville Friday night. They 7-1 right now. They're going to be a test. They're going to be tough for us.
Yeah.
We got massive prep after that tournament in I-49 shootout. So we don't have any games that we can take for granted right now. If we're not careful, if we play like we did tonight, we'll be 0-7 going into district.
Coach Deans, he's established that tough love. It's a culture, a tough mindset that translates to when you face those tough times in the world.
After the first year here, every guy that's been in the program, if not just Captain Shreve basketball, we are family. You see Kyrie, Christian, we see Mikael last week. You see Corey and AC, they always communicating with the guys. We are family. They come in, Kyrie is talking to the guys now. He's going to give them a lot of encouragement, but he's going to tell them what they need to work on, and he's going to be firm with them. He was our leader last year. We're looking forward to getting more guys in to just tell them how to be a Gator.
And that clock is going to decide a lot of things in your life. Like, when can you have kids? How long can you have them? Or how long can I eat this food without gaining weight? Like, some of y'all used to be fine in high school. And then you hit 25, and now you're like your sister, best friend. You know, I don't know if that's good or bad. So you take it. You thought it's not bad, and you think it bad about your sister best friend. You know.